Hi, and welcome to This Is My Architecture. I'm with Mario from Syntax today. Thank you, Mario.
Thank you for inviting me.
So can you please tell us a little bit more about Syntax and your solution?
Syntax is a global technology provider of solutions and also application managed services with more than 50 years in the market and more than 700 customers being served. We serve mission critical environments such as SAP or Oracle. We are also Amazon Premier Partners with the competencies of migrations, SAP, Oracle, managed service, and DevOps.
Oh, many, a lot of. I see SAP and I see different AWS services. So how do they interact in your solution?
Yeah, SAP customers have been extracting data out of the SAP environments for many years. But modern requirements from the SAP customers will make them the need to communicate SAP with Amazon services in terms of machine learning, IoT, or analytical capability tools. So extracting data out of SAP environment is a little bit complicated. It always have been complicated. And SAP also provided tools for doing that, but many customers felt themselves into silos of analytical tools surrounding SAP. So we created an add-on, which is essentially an ABAP SDK for Amazon services, which runs on the application layer of SAP. So it's installed and it's based on the ABAP language and it runs on SAP environments, which enables SAP to communicate with Amazon service in native SAP language called ABAP.
So how does this plugin interact? What is the workflow?
So imagine one SAP customer that will have different sources of data. These sources of data can be an SAP CRM, an SAP HR, another SAP environment, right? Or another database or any other of the SAP sources of data. And they would like to consolidate that data into an SAP environment or have an SAP environment generating a big load of that data. That environment can be used to communicate from a single source to the Amazon services by using one single installation of this particular tool.
So when you extract data, how do you collect them on AWS?
As part of the SDK, we provide the capability to talk to several Amazon services. We focus on Amazon S3 and Kinesis data streams for this particular use case. So when the customers are extracting data out of the SAP environment, we encourage them to use one SAP software called SLT. SLT is an ABAP-based ETL built natively into modern SAP environments, which will enable us to use the application layer capabilities to extract data from our SAP environments directly into Amazon S3 or Amazon Kinesis data streams in real time with high volume of load.
Okay, that's great, but I still see two additional AWS services. So if you can mention, how do you interact with them?
Yeah, when the customers are extracting data out of the SAP environments, imagine that they are going to have a big portion of data in Amazon service. So once these solutions are built, are put together, customers start having, for example, more than 700,000 records per minute generated into Amazon S3 with more than 90 sources of data. You can easily have more than 500 million records per hour created on AWS. So one of the services where we enable the communication, the native communication from SAP to Amazon is also SNS or Lambda services. This enables customers that once the data has been created into Amazon, we can call additional services using Lambda functions to, for example, create a Parquet set of data using the S3 as a source.
So you can add any further, say, data transformation and customize it on Lambda. So that's great. And as you brought down this this number, something I really appreciate is that you don't need a middleware within AWS and SAP. It's all native. So on the application layer, you can scale up and reach this great number as well.
Correct. SAP has several extraction methods. The application layer for us is, and for our customers, is what it's being leveraged at most, because it allows us to abstract from the underlying database. This solution is SAP certified to run on ECC and on S4HANA environment. S4HANA environment runs on an SAP database called HANA, but the ECC environment can run on Oracle or SQL Server. So using this tool, we abstract whatever the database the customer is using. So it will enable any customer to do the same solution for any SAP environment where they might particularly be of interest.
Well, that's great. So what's coming next? Is there any additional feature you are, let's say, working on at the moment?
Yeah, in the future, we will enable the Amazon service EvenBridge, which will help us to close with Kinesis and with SNS and SQS the events architecture out of the SAP environment. So customers, any SAP customers which will like to play with the publish and subscribe out of their SAP data will be able to use the Amazon services available in the market.
Oh, that's great. So next time we will have additional items, let's say, to show and talk about. So thank you for sharing this great architecture today.
Thank you for having me.
Thank you for watching. This is My Architecture.